Hi, my name is Anthony Thomas Lombardi. I'm a poet, editor, organizer, and educator. Today, I'm reading my poem, Relapse Dream. The poem and the title are not a red herring. It was actually a dream that I woke up and wrote down almost fully intact, with very few edits done later. It was written for and is dedicated to several beloveds who are no longer with us.
Relapse dream. I'm dripping cherries onto the carpet, and for a minute, I'm jealous of my own knuckles, and before I know it, there's mounds of stale cake flattening into floorboards, and bees fill the room, and I tell myself, I'm at peace with this offering. At least there's cake, and no one has to wait until I'm done crying to eat it. And then the bees fill my mouth, and my tongue fattens like it's got some place to be. And there goes eating cake. And how are these sacrificial insects supposed to store honey for the winter? And won't the hive miss them? And won't I miss them? And when I open my mouth, their wings are beautiful, dressed with oils and blisters, and my lips swell with the sliver of another dying thing, and I begin to consider the instinct required to accept your undoing. No matter how fatal this stain might be, and where do I even get the gall to welcome the kind of violence that greeted greater men just once before they woke up as ghosts? And when will I understand Zinnias as merely a peace offering from a less forgiving God? And don't they rely on the same ecosystem as the bees? And don't I rely on the same ecosystem as the bees? And don't I see the lesson here? And how many men need to sigh? Boy, them wings ain't meant to last. Before I fold up my prayers and tuck them in my cheek, and when will I be emptied by what a night doesn't promise instead of what it does? And when will these wings unfurl, however brief, and prove that my shoulders are built for more than breaking falls? And if all the cake is gone, I said help yourselves, at least there's blooms of honey right here in my mouth. And how many bees need to die